Joburg's hottest breakfast show.
One of life's near misses. Justin Bieber reportedly passed on the opportunity to play Elvis Presley. That almost happened. That was
baby,
almost.
Baby, baby, baby.
That was almost a reality in our lives.
Oh, my goodness
me.
According
to Deadline's Justin Kroll, director Sofia Coppola reached out to the Peaches singer to play the part in her forthcoming film, Priscilla. Ultimately, the role went to Jacob Elordi.
Quite rightly so as well.
We all breathe a sigh of relief for that.